The talking is done.
The time to act is now. Bring the action of World Championship Wrestling right to your door by subscribing to the Wrestling Wrap-Up. Act now and get a year subscription to wrestling's most informative news monthly for just $24.95. That's more than 50% off the cover price. The Wrestling Wrap-Up is not available in stores, so subscribe now by calling 404-827-4048 to charge by Visa or MasterCard, or send your check or money order to the Wrestling Wrap-Up.
Introducing the new Wrestling Hotline.
Tony Schiavone,
Matt Watts with Steve Beverly,
Paul E. Dangerously,
Straight Up with Sting,
Lex Luger,
The Jim Ross Report,
Missy Hyatt,
1-900-909-9900. The Wrestling Hotline, your main line to the stars. $2 first minute, 45 cents each additional minute. Kids 18 and under obtain your parents' permission before calling. 1-900-909-9900.
Dial it.
Attention wrestling fans! Get your credit card ready to order the hottest wrestling videos we've ever offered!
First, it's non-stop head-banging body slam in action
with the All-American Champion, Hulk Hogan!
See Hulk team up with Andre the Giant as never before! Then it's blow after blow from the viciously brutal Sergeant Slaughter!
Each of these exclusive half-hour videos is jam-packed with the ultimate high-flying, bone-crushing pro wrestling excitement!
At $14.95 each, they were steal! But now, through this special TV offer, you get a third video absolutely free!
That's right, you get Hawk and Animal! The Road Warriors, the most devastating tag team champions of the decade, plus Hulk Hogan and Sergeant Slaughter for the incredibly low price of just $29.90.
This offer not available in stores. Remember, you get three exciting videos, 90 minutes of action, but you must call now.
Don't miss this exciting offer. Get your credit card and call 1-800-292-6500 to get TV's greatest wrestling videos for $29.90 plus shipping and handling. That's three videos, 90 minutes of action. 1-800-292-6500. Call now.
At 321 pounds, from anywhere he darn well pleases, Big Sid Bischoff. Entering his opponent from Rock City, Scotty Allen.
Well, the big and bad, Big Sid Vicious, going up against Scotty Allen. Larry Zbyszko has made it back from Larry Z's Legends. The tag team champions of the world, the Steiners, and here's a look at a big guy, Big Sid Vicious.
Well, I tell you, I've been wrestling 15 glorious years, Tony, and they don't come much bigger than Sid Vicious. And if they do, they're not in the physical condition. This man is a physical wonder.
Big foot right on the face.
I tell you what I like about him is he means business. He's not out there to fool around. He's not out there to impress the crowd. He's out there to win matches. God! Can you imagine it coming over at you?
We have seen the big power bomb put more than one man on the stretcher. And Sid Vicious, who may be the hottest man in World Championship Wrestling right now as far as single competition goes, continues his assault. There he looks up and the fans really respond. Look at the size of Sid Vicious. But it's more than just the size. It's the physical nature.
Here it comes.
The power bomb. He caught it right.
Oh, I've been waiting for that.
Snapping the back.
I like that.
Certainly doing extensive damage to the rib cage also.
The winner of the match, Big Sid Vicious.
Calling now for the stretcher. And here come those attendants again.
Your favorite guys.
Yeah.
What do you call them?
I call them geek doctors. I've said it so many times.
I'm sick of it.
And they're going to roll him out. There's no question that Scotty Allen needs attention here, but he doesn't need this type of attention. Look at Sid Vicious. He's like a vulture circling the road. And they just leave him there to be beaten again. Look at the headbutt! Sid Vicious, what's Ric Flair, what's Arn Anderson, what's Barry Windham, anyone Vicious right now?
I tell you something, Pillman's got high, because to run in against a man like Sid Vicious when you're already injured, either got to be stupid or you've got to have a lot of guts.
Now there you see some referees, Grizzly Smith, one of the officials of World Championship Wrestling.